SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off home controls in the control center on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you open the control center on your iPhone 15 by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, then it's possible that you have a row of icons here. For example, you might see one that says Home, you could see another one for an Apple TV, and then a blank one. You might even have an additional row of blank ones below that. If you aren't using any of these features and you would like to get rid of these options, then you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Control Center option, and then you can tap the button to the right of Show Home Controls to turn that off. Now, if you open the Control Center again by swiping down from the top right, you'll see that that row of icons is gone, and now you should just see the other Control Center icons that you've added to this menu.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.